I would call it shop dust or metal dust. It's basically just dust that comes from welding or grinding, and it's mostly iron, I think, but it would just collect all over everything and get inside of the computers and just settle on the motherboards, which it was terrible. But